Yeah, so thanks everybody for coming. Support the touring bands. Support DIY. Normally Controlled Opposition has another person. He's out of town. His girlfriend. and I'm gonna use some of his loops. So I have to give credit to Anthony because he's also on this project.
People have been so brainwashed by fiction, you know, the Tom Clancy kind of thing, that they think we know this stuff. We know the CIA does this, and so on. Actually, we know nothing of this, you know, there's no case of this. And this is, all this fictional stuff is like an immunization against reality. and makes people think they know things that they don't know, and it enables them to have a kind of superficial, you know, quasi-sophistication and cynicism, which is, you know, just a thin layer beyond which, you know, they're not cynical at all.
Thank you. get through.
Yeah, we're here in the last clear. What are we doing?
Going to direct DC. Oh,
yeah, actually,
right now.
Thank you. Man why everything is true about people, just as it's true about America. We can do anything, anything vile and anything great. And all the generalizations are true and all of them are boring, as you must certainly have noted in the line of your work.
Could I ask you about your work?